Hi everyone, today we are going to see what are the different domains available for a business analyst and how we can learn different domain knowledge to get into a job as a business analyst. Let's get started. So the very first important domain is healthcare. So there are various different healthcare companies which is like after COVID, right? There has been a lot of growth in this industry. So companies like CVS, Walgreens, and there are very like hospitals, right? Especially in the US, they are automating a lot of functionalities. So if you are someone from a science background or who is interested in healthcare, then it will be probably very easy for you to learn all the healthcare terminologies. So and get into this industry. So if you are interested, if you have a natural interest towards healthcare, then this is the best domain. So you will be like learning about what is pharmacy, what is like in hospitals, what is the process, right? So for example, like in hospital, right? What are the softwares they use? So it could be anything like patient information, like processing softwares or anything related to pharmacy or healthcare or claims, whatever it is, okay, all that will come under healthcare domain. So there are ample opportunities for healthcare. So when you are learning a healthcare domain, it could be very specific to the location wherever you are. For example, if you are in the US, then you need to know in US like what are the different terminologies we use. And if you are in the UK and Canada, your terminologies, right, will definitely differ. So it depends on, it is location specific. So wherever you live, please make sure you are aware of all the healthcare terminologies that is very specific to your country, and you have to learn accordingly. So the next one is banking industry. So we all know how important is banking industry. So if you are someone who can learn the banking concepts very easily and who has like a background of banking industry, then definitely you should get into banking. So there are different companies throughout the world. So mostly what you will be working is like for banking sector, what are the applications they are they want to like create, like for example, now, right, let's take Bank of America. So you can actually like process the check through mobile itself. You need not even go to the bank, right? You can just process the check through the phone itself, through the mobile application itself. So the automation has been like improved so much that the customer doesn't even like have to go to the bank anymore. It's been so much automation has been happening. So it will be definitely even more like in coming years, right? Definitely this industry will be booming a lot. So if you are someone who can learn the banking concepts, because some people cannot get the banking concepts. So if you are, but if you are interested and you can learn the banking concepts, then definitely this is a very good industry. So example, let's say some of the examples for banking is Bank of America in the US, and in India, of course, everybody knows SBI. So even SBI has a lot of automation. So if you go to their website, right, you can see that like how much automation has been done. So every bank in India, in US, in England, and in Canada, in all the countries, they are automating, okay? They are automating because now the customer wants all the applications, everything like handled through mobile, okay? They don't want to go to the bank for all, like for every single thing, they don't want to go to the bank. They want it to be done through phone itself. So automation will happen, definitely. So please look for all the if you are interested in banking concepts, then definitely this is the right domain for you. So the third one is finance. Okay, so for this finance, right, you definitely need to know all this trading concepts and accounting, all the how to do financial analysis. So if you have that accounting background, Okay, and if you are well versed in that, then definitely this is a domain that you can consider. But if you're very weak in math and accounting, and if you don't know about those concepts, then I wouldn't recommend this domain. But if you're very well of the all those accounting concepts, how to do that financial analysis, because there's a lot of like risk management, risk analysis, all that, like so many concepts are available. You need to know that for to enter into this domain. And this domain also, it is like very specific to your region. So you need to search for finance business analyst jobs like that. You need to put the keyword and search, and you can see a lot of jobs will pop up, and you can see what exactly they're asking. So yeah, this is also one of the industry. If you are from accounting background, then this it could be a right fit for you. And the next popular is e-commerce. So we all know like how e-commerce industry has been booming like in the last 10 years. So if you like ordering online, and if you like that kind of web application development, okay, so this is the right industry. There are a lot of product-based companies which have been blooming. For example, Amazon, eBay, and Apple, like they all like their sales are like more online, right? Amazon, it's like completely online. So you need to know how that website or web application is being developed, and how that interaction happens, how to like code the like if the user wants to like log in and add the items in the cart and check out, right? Like what's the process, what's the data flow. So your day-to-day activities will be mostly around that web application development only. Okay, so that is e-commerce. So examples are Amazon, eBay, and Apple. You can go to the website and see how they have designed that website. Okay, it is very user friendly for anyone. It's very catchy, and it actually like brings joy for the user, right? To just add items in their cart and check out, and everything, and you'll get it like at home itself. So if you are interested in such kind of companies, right, you need to learn about this web development concepts. Okay, only then they're going to hire you. Amazon is going to look, they are product based, right? So they look for very specific talents. So you can just go to Amazon and see Amazon Business Analyst and see what kind of requirements they have. So the next one is insurance. So in US, you have a lot of insurance like Aetna, Cigna, United Healthcare. So you need to learn about claims processing, how a claim is being submitted, and in the back end, right, how it's being processed. And also this is also like country specific. So in your country, right, you need to know what are the insurance, and you need to learn the concepts accordingly. But this is also a very good domain to learn. So I hope this video is helpful. You can choose any domain, and then you can update the knowledge, okay? And you can apply for those specific jobs. So it's very good to have domain knowledge. So I'll be uploading all the domain one by one in our channel. So keep watching. Thank you.